I'm going to begin with House Bill 510.
House Bill 510 is now law in the state of Mississippi. I will now sign House Bill 1671. House Bill 1671 is now law in the state of Mississippi. And of the bills that I will sign here during this press briefing, Senate Bill 2696. Senate Bill 2696 is now law in the state of Mississippi.